Would you be in favor of automated strike zones for ball?
No, I just think you just got to get better. You know, if there's an issue with, you know, balls and strikes, just get guys that, you know, do a better job calling balls and strikes. I think that's plain and simple like that. I don't think we need to do the automated strike zone. You know, I think the umpires do a great job, you know, as it is. And that's part of the game. It's the human element, you know, so I think you got to keep the umpires.